Jamko.
Officer Jamko, this is Officer Irving, 3rd Precinct.
Yeah?
10 minutes ago, I detained several juveniles at Adams Park. One of them said his name is Sean. Handed me a courtesy card claiming your family.
Is he okay?
I let him get in pot for cutting class and underage drinking. You want to come talk about it?
Just you, not Uncle Jamie.
I'm on my way. Skipping school, getting boozed up. Really?
It was just one beer.
Officer Irving said it was a 12-pack among 4 kids.
So what, you never drank when you were 16?
Sean, this isn't about me, this is about you. Being a Reagan means holding yourself to a higher standard. And not just because screw-ups embarrass the rest of the family, but because it is the right thing to do. I'm not even a Reagan yet, and I know that.
So you're gonna tell him?
No, I'm not gonna tell him. But hey, this card, this is a one-time deal. You just used yours, okay? You understand?
Yeah, I guess so.
Guess so or you know so?
I know so.
Okay, good. Because I'm starting to sound like your Uncle Jamie, and it is scaring the hell out of me.